Hey, how you doing again? This is Ron Thomas from our VIP department, part of the Universal franchise as well. Just wanted to go over some things about the new 2016 Genesis Coupe. If you look over here, you'll see that these seats are very sporty. You have leather inserts on the outside and cloth in the center. And this is just our base model. Now again, these seats are designed to hold you. Let me demonstrate. When you're sitting in the car, so when you're taking turns, you're not sliding all over the vehicle, basically. You have full control, depending on your driving position. You have full control of the car, and definitely that just gives you that confidence to take the turn a little faster than you did last week. Leather-wrapped steering wheel, which is fantastic. Everyone loves the feel of leather when you're driving, you know, spiritedly, that's for sure. This car is equipped with auto headlights. So again, you just leave it on auto, you don't have to worry about it. If it does rain, you might want to just turn on your headlights because maybe it might not be dark enough, but definitely your sensors will go on their own. This is your stability traction control. For those that are really like professional drivers, you can press this once and remove your traction control. Now, if you hold it down for 2 seconds, what it does, it removes your traction and stability controls. So now it's really just you and the car. What does that mean? Right now, if you were to take you have the capability of burning rubber or peeling out, so to speak, if you have to. You have the capability of drifting the vehicle. So we don't always recommend it to those that don't know what they're doing. So that's one thing. And of course, we always recommend that when you drive it with it on. So this way you're safe and you can push the car to its limits and the car will help you. If it senses a little slide, it's gonna basically try to keep you where you're supposed to, because the brakes will slow down the tire that's losing the grip. That's part of that stability control that the ABS system does, which is fantastic. Now, another great thing about our fuel economy with this vehicle is this car has paddle shifters. You can get it in a stick shift and it'll come with a 6-speed manual, or you can just move it over. Now you have full manual mode with paddles. You can either shift up or down this way to downshift, or right through here. This is for downshift on your left side. This is for upshift on your right side. This car is equipped with the 8-speed transmission, which is fantastic. 8 speeds just means your 8th gear, the taller gear, you're just saving a lot of fuel at higher speeds. You could drive in the highway with your 8-speed transmission, you know, 8 speeds on, but again, it's fantastic technology, whereas some cars are still at 6, some cars are just getting into 7. Hyundai is already at 8-speed manual transmission. You do have